Here, Mac. Come on. Come on, Mac. Back to me. My exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. All right, let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. This way. Mac, get back here. Mac! I'm coming, Mac. A security lattice? What's going on around here? Mac should be on the other side of this door. There we go. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think woke up a whole hive. Do that. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing Cellbot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Let's see if there's anything here. Give it a look. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Dig in! Watch out! Caterpillar! Got the scent, Mac?
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Power source is this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. Shield. Maybe my charge shot can knock him out. Get him, Max! Closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. Do it! Get that core. Let's do this, Mac! Mac, charge! Mac, over there! Source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Huh. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Our crawler. Home, sweet home. Core bots. Don't let him near the crawler. Thank you.
thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
Get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac.